Because, I mean, even though we had a drive-thru, we are not 6 feet apart, so.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be another day in my life. This is going to be very different from the last one because I'm no longer in school no more. I do not work the same job anymore. So everything, a day in my life is different than a day in my life a month or 2 months ago. So I'm going to take you guys along on this journey. I basically just woke up maybe like an hour or two ago and I've been doing my hair, brushing my teeth, stuff like that. I have to work today from 1 to 9:30 and it is New Year's Eve. And then I have to open at work tomorrow. I'm so lucky, right? So yeah, now I'm gonna go eat breakfast and just try to forget about it all. Hey guys, and welcome back. Well, not welcome back, same video, but I didn't really get to talk to y'all before I got to work because I was running late. Did y'all see how early I was up and I didn't have to be to work till 1? How was I still running late? I don't know. I got here on time, but it was like literally right on time. Like I had to hop out and go inside. So I'm really never late. And I realized I'm not gonna title this job a day in my life vlog. I'm gonna title it my New Year's Eve vlog because that's what today is. Today's an actual holiday. My skin looks really bad. It's because my period's on. Y'all wanted to know, but yeah, I'm on my break, so I'm gonna go get fast food, which is really hit or miss on your break because what if their line is long, what if they take forever? I only get a 30 minute break, the line's long. Okay, so we're gonna go to Checkers. I've never been to like a really fast Checkers, so not optimistic at all.
Thank you for Checkers. I'll be
ready. Hi, can I just get a fully loaded fry and and then can I get another medium fry to go with that?
Anything else for you?
That's all.
All right, you told me $7 each. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, the fully loaded fries, they be a little too loaded and some of them be soggy and I like a little crunch in my fries, so I always order an extra fry to go with it. My grandma gave me this money. Thanks, grandma, for the food. Thanks to you, grandma. I will live another day. I will eat today. I didn't record my food today because I recorded what I eat in a day yesterday and I literally recorded every single thing I ate yesterday, so I didn't record what I ate today. But I don't know when y'all are gonna see that video because I recorded it on a camera. My mask before I get up here, because I mean, even though we had the drive-thru, we are not 6 feet apart, so very much put up my mask when people are at my window. The hours here say 10 to 1 a.m. 10 a.m. to 1 a.m. Can you imagine getting off at 1 a.m. and then having to be back at 10? I would literally like implode. Can you imagine being at work at 1 a.m.? Those of y'all that do, let us know how that is. Do y'all like that? Is that better for y'all? I mean, I do be up in the wee hours of the morning, so it's not that I don't be up, but it's like I would prefer not to be out. I'm not having much longer on my break, y'all. This is why I didn't want to get fast food. And then when I pull up, everybody mask is down or off. It's like, I don't know where you've been at. And I was supposed to go to Five Below on my break too to see if I could find me and my roommate some New Year's decor, but like I'm not even gonna have time now.
Get the medium fries, full loaded fries?
Yes. Thank you. Now you're good. All right. It's one thing down. Maybe I can make it to Five Below. I don't know. But yeah, y'all, they didn't have a mask in there. Like, what the? So what are y'all New Year's plans, or what did y'all do? Y'all be saying this after. Were y'all being fast? Were y'all kissing? It's my first year like in my life not going to church on New Year's Eve because my church is not open. I haven't been to church in, I don't even know. Let's see if I can. I like 5 minutes. I'm gonna hurry up into this. I'm not even gonna record inside because literally I'm about to be on turbo speed mode, knocking over old ladies and kids. All right, so I'm off work now. I didn't have time to show y'all what I got from Five Below. Let me tell you what happened at Five Below though. So I'm pretty sure I paid her with a $20 bill and a $5 bill. My total was like 23 something something. And I thought I gave her 20 and a five. Somehow she rang up $40 and she gave me like $16 back. So at first I was like, Okay. But I knew she only owed me like a dollar or something, because the register in front of me was saying a dollar something, but the receipt says I gave her $40. And I'm like almost positive I did not give her $40. I'm pretty sure I gave her a 20 and a five, like I thought. I'm not sure what happened there. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so anyways, I forgot to tell y'all. So I took the money at first, and then I was like, let me just be a good person. So I went, because I didn't want their register to be off, and I was just like, we got to start 2021 with good vibes. So I took the money back, and I just kept the dollar and 70 something that I could have sworn I was owed. Hopefully I didn't really just give her back free money, like that was my money, but I don't think I gave her $40. I'm pretty good with money. I'm not really somebody that makes a lot of money mistakes. And I'm pretty good with math, so I do believe I was right in that situation. And if I wasn't, oh well. There's no way I gave her, because I didn't even have that much cash on me. Anyway, she was moving snail slow in there when I went in there. Y'all know how rushed I was, and she was moving so slow. But let me tell you what I got. So I got these two disco balls. They were $5 a piece. I didn't know that. So I got these two disco balls. Then I got me and my roommate these disco ball headbands. I got us a new tablecloth, and I got us some plates, just one pack. It's only two of us, so yeah. And then I got us some napkins that are like the same as the plates. And we're gonna have breakfast for dinner, but really it's gonna be New Year's tonight. That's what my family usually eats. That's what I'm gonna go do. And hopefully I'll see you guys before I end off the video tonight. Let's just say that I will.
Oh baby, this is not a flaw. Yeah, this is a little thing.
This ain't even covering the whole table. They played us. Look at this.
At 7 p.m. And then Cotton Candy don't exist.
Alrighty guys, so that is gonna conclude this video. I'm gonna go enjoy the rest of my night, because I definitely have to be at work in the morning. We aren't really doing much. We're just gonna vibe, chill. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and most importantly, have a happy, successful, prosperous, wonderful, amazing new year. I will see you guys in the new year and the next video. Bye.